Okay, here we are at the St. Mary's Chapel Cemetery, and we're looking for Graham Hamrick's grave.
Is that what he said?
No.
I'm gonna catch some shots of this. This is pretty cool. These are all Proudfoot. Can you say Proudfoot? Are there any spirits here that would like to talk to us? We're here to see if you have anything you might like to tell anybody. There's an Albert Boyles.
A lot of clouds here.
What are we looking for?
Hamrick.
Hamrick.
Yeah. Graham Hamrick. They said to throw this one away from down the hill from the church or chapel. Might be one of these up there.
This one over there was old and in bad shape.
The furthest one away.
Furthest one away.
This one rounded top mark. Or that one down there.
Where?
This rounded one right here. Little small. Maybe not.
McDaniel? I have a feeling this thing down here, there's a big slab.
Just like that.
That's right, you've seen a picture of it.
Yeah.
Right? That's so warm. Howard Weaver, Hayward Weaver.
Robert.
Shit. He said a dirty word. He said it was on the right or the left? You sure you've seen a copy of that?
Well, not a copy. You've seen the head.
Well, you want me to stop?
Let him get a phone?
No. You didn't bring mine? What's this one here on the far side?
been knocked over. Well, that's a cinder block. Dire. They don't put them in alphabetical order. Now who? What's his name again?
Graham Hamrick.
Hamrick. They said it was behind the church, right?
Yeah.
Sorry. Children of Mr. and Mrs. Wolf Jones. Sorry for your loss. Bite me. No. Terry found it. Says he did. I was looking behind the church. That's where he told us, behind the church. I was up here.
Did you get the angels?
Yeah, I think it did earlier.
Where?
At
least this is bad.
This is interesting. Here. That's pretty. I was almost on top of it before. Oh, I like that. There's a Margaret Hamrick. Graham Hamrick. Mr. Graham Hamrick. If you can hear us, let us know by telling us your name. Graham Hamrick. We'd like to talk to you. Can you talk with us? September 18th, 1821. February 11th, 1899. My friend would like to ask you some questions.
If you can you speak into this box I laid there on your headstone? Okay. What led you to create your embalming fluid? Are you upset that the embalming fluid was not used on you? Are you proud of your achievements? Are you proud of, what did you hope to gain from your patent? Are you aware of what became of your formula? What were your secret ingredients? Do you know where your mummies are today? And last one, do you have any regrets for your actions?
Did you know anything about the women you had done that to? Did you know their names?
Start back up.
Was one of them pregnant when you found them, or did she die during childbirth? You gotta stay here. You cannot follow us.
We want to thank you for talking with us. Rest in peace.
Peace and believe, because the spirits are out there. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. Thank you.